Good morning, children. How are you? Hope all of you are well and enjoying this online teaching. So, in computers, what we have done yesterday? Yes, we have learned evolution of computer. So, today in the recap of the chapter, we will do few exercises. We will start with true-false and after the true-false, we will do answer the following questions. So, let's start. Now let's start doing the true false. The first is UNIVAC was the first computer to handle both numeric and test data. So yesterday I told you this, that UNIVAC was the first computer to handle both kind of data. So this is true.
Right answer.
Now see the next question. Second question is Charles Babbage invented the difference engine in 1822. So, yesterday I told you this, that Charles Babbage invented this computer in 1822. This is also right. This is true.
Right. Answer.
See the next question. The first generation computers use transistors technology. So, first generation computer, in first generation transistor were not developed. This is wrong. In first generation, only vacuum tubes computers were used. So, this is wrong and false.
Right. Answer.
See the next question. Mark first was invented by J. Presper Eckert. So yesterday I told you this. Who invented Mark first? Yes, Howard Aiken. Howard Aiken developed Mark first. This is wrong and false.
Right. Answer.
Now see the last question. George Boole designed the Boolean logic. Yes, it is right. George Boole designed the Boolean logic. So this is true.
Right. Answer.
So these are your true false. I hope it is clear to you, and if it is not, then you can ask to me personally. Now let's start doing the question answers. In question answers, the first question is, name the first mechanical computer. So yesterday I told you that the first mechanical computer was difference engine. So the right answer is difference engine. Now see the next question. The next question is, who is considered as the father of computing? Yesterday I told you that Charles Babbage is considered as the father of computing. So the right answer is Charles Babbage. Now the third question is, which was the first electronic digital computer and who invented it? So the right answer is ENIAC. The full form of ENIAC is Electronic Numerical Integrated Computer. It's the first general purpose electronic digital computer. It was invented by John Motley and J. Presper Eckert in 1946. Yesterday also I told you this. So this is the right answer. So children, this much for today. In homework, you have to write the question answers in your copy, and true false you have to learn and write in your books. If you are having books, then write in books, otherwise in copy. So, thank you.